earlier than ever before, because by the time most of us would start to think about it, shelves will be bare, shipments will not be replenished, and then we will all be having a very sad Christmas morning. So come on in, because 2 months from now, we will be this close to Christmas Eve. And so I will also say we will be this close to some of the coldest, bone-chilling temperatures in a lot of parts of the country. So we're about to debut a complete new Beekman. They are getting into the business of what you used to know as petroleum jelly. But this is their Wonder Milk Butter Ointment. You don't even know until you know. Except I'm gonna tell you, there is no petroleum jelly in this. It is clean beauty, but the Wonder Milk Butter Jelly Balm is basically to be used anywhere from forehead to feet for anything that ails you. And you can see on your screen, the very thing that they set out to do was to do petroleum jelly in a clean way. Boys, as we see some of the ingredients, which we'll keep revisiting, I want everyone to know this is new right now. This is a complete brand launch. Explain how this came to be.
Well, yeah, I know. Just when you thought it could not possibly get better than the TSV, that milk pail, it comes a world launch here on QVC. And, you know, we are all about clean beauty. We're always trying to figure out how to eliminate all of the things that may not be clean from your medicine cabinet. And how many of you have that jar of petroleum jelly sitting in your cabinet? Maybe you've had that same jar in there for like 10 years. It started to get crusty and everything. Mm-hmm. And the reason it stays in there so long is because you don't like to use the petroleum on your skin.
Because you know that petroleum jelly is just not great for your skin. But sometimes you have to use it. Sometimes it's that extra protection, right? Well, we've made it so you don't have to anymore. Now we've got the Wonder Milk, which is natural ingredients.
So it's
no
got
petroleum, but it does the same.
No petroleum. It's got the shea butter. It's got the sunflower oil. And of course, it's got the goat milk.
And don't forget the cocoa as well.
And the cocoa. And so everything that you have ever in your whole life used petroleum jelly for, anything your mom used petroleum jelly for, anything your grandmother used petroleum jelly for,
now you have now a clean alternative.
And that's why we gave you such a huge, giant tub of
it. I'm in. I am game on in. First of all, I constantly struggle with chapped lips, and though I'm obsessed with your lip balms, obsessed, third favorite product in your line, this takes it next level. You keep this bedside, counter side, in the baby's room, in the kids' room. You keep this, it's like this is the family jar. And whether it's from lips to cuticles to hair to the dry spots to the whatever, we've got a whole list. And this is really fun because if you're thinking like, oh, maybe there's a few uses. No, try. There are so many uses. We couldn't fit them all on the screen, so we had to scroll them. So Josh and Brent, take it away.
Yeah, look at all of the, literally anywhere you would have used petroleum jelly before, you're going to be able to use this Wonder Milk. So you can use it as your moisturizer, your foot softener, give yourself a manicure.
Lip balm, lip gloss, eye cream. You know, some of you know about the slugging. And
yeah,
how you
filling
can do
in that moisture. Use it to take off your makeup like a cold cream. All of those uses that you would ever have used petroleum jelly for,
but
now you don't have to use petroleum.
In a clean way, that's the difference. That amazing shea butter, the amazing goat milk, the amazing cocoa butter, the amazing sunflower seed. It's got that that wonderful consistency.
Look at the texture of it.
Look at that consistency.
Yeah, can we talk about that? Kathy, our director, can we go in a little closer? Because I will say petroleum jelly is particularly dense and greasy. But this almost has like a liquid. Can you guys see that?
Look at that.
It's almost like a liquid sensation. It is incredibly, take this with a grain of salt. Wet, if you will, so it's not greasy. It's so great, you guys. It's so freakishly great.
It really is, and it's a category-busting product because it does everything that you would have used petroleum jelly for, but in a clean way. And because we use the shea butter and because we use the sunflower seed oil, and we put that in the goat milk delivery system, your skin recognizes it and drinks it all in. So it's not gonna leave you feeling greasy. Like I have just put on body cream, then I put on hand cream, then I put on the Wonder Milk, and you can see my skin is not sticky, it's not tacky. It just feels moisturized.
But because of those rich oils, the cocoa, the sunflower,
the
shea butter, because of those rich oils, it still is forming a physical barrier.
Look at Stacy's skin.
But in a clean way.
Yeah, and I mean, again, your skin drinks it in. There is still goat milk in this formula. Keep that in mind. So yet again, the pH of goat milk, the pH of your skin, pretty much apples to apples. So your skin is really fully digesting, loving, recognizing these formulas. Not to mention, this ships for free as well. We don't have many left to go around. This was an exclusive launch, full disclosure. This was not gonna be until the end of the show, AKA grand finale. And I was like, no, if people go to bed, they're gonna miss this. So we wanted it right after the Today Special Value because this does things that not even the Today Special Value can do in terms of its multi-purposeness. We have less than 7,000 to go around, already 1,000 spoken for. Kids, babies, men, women, cracked feet, cracked elbows. I love the idea of around the lips. I love the idea of putting it in your hair. Guys, I love the manicure pedi thing because my cuticles, they split in winter. It gets so dry. Mm-hmm. I mean, it goes on and on, really. You think about all the things in your life you use petroleum jelly for.
Exactly. It's such an intensive treatment for those times when you normally would turn to petroleum jelly. And we all do it because sometimes you need that intensive treatment, but we all kind of feel bad about it because we know it's not great for our skin, that petroleum jelly. So when you do that, just switch over, use the Wonder Milk with the sunflower, with the cocoa, with the shea butter, and you're getting the same benefits, but in a clean way.
That's right. And I want everybody to Google
slugging, I just love the texture.
Slugging and why you should be slugging. So I'm not even going to tell you what it is. You have to Google slugging. But if you want to lock in moisture, particularly on your face, this is what you want to use to slug it.
Uh-oh. Everybody Google it. I have a huge update. I have a huge update. And I want to do another huge demonstration, so come on in close. We have less than 6,000 to go around. This is never gonna last the whole day. Totally brand new world launch in their collection, very timely, right? Winter, what do you need the most of in winter? These kind of like decadent, hugely rich balms that do heroic things that like a traditional lotion can't. This is their Wonder Milk Butter Jelly. So many words, here's what you're gonna do. This is just gonna totally, I mean, there's not even a greasiness here. There's like a beautiful, absolute warm, almost like liquid consistency or sensation. A little goes a long way. So I really believe this jar is gonna last you a long time. And then guys, I remember when Jagger was a babes and there's so many countless uses for the original petroleum jelly when you have a baby and a child. And even to this day, I'll find myself needing a petroleum jelly, but I don't have one in my house because I know actually what it is. And so thank you for frankly bringing the Wonder Balm by because this is now an answer to all of that.
And it really is. And for all of those of you who are wondering, it is completely fragrance free. Mm-hmm. So it's great for babies, great for men. It is a Wonder Milk. It is a true wonder because all the things that you've ever wanted petroleum jelly to do, now you can do without the petroleum.
And it really is the incredible ingredients, the sunflower, the shea butter, the cocoa butter, and then of course the goat milk that allow us to do it, that allow us there's so many different uses for this. So every time you would reach for that petroleum jelly, go ahead and reach for this instead.
And I can't explain to you how very little you need.
I know.
Just one little finger amount will just
spread. Intensive. It's such an intensive treatment.
I mean, like the only part of my body showing right now are my forearms, but I have so much of this on my hands that I honestly am halfway considering putting my feet up, taking my shoes off and going to town on the other part of my body. It feels so great because it is not greasy. It is not thick and dense and gloppy, but it does have all of those kind of botanically powered and goat powered, can I get it for a little goat, ingredients in it. And so when winter comes, like, and you're using something that's not working, or what's not working leaves you wondering, well now what? That's when you go for Wonder Balm. We have almost 3,000 ordered. It's a milky butter jelly. So it doesn't just sound amazing. Don't you just want to kind of like I want a big vat of it that I can get into with my body. But it is clean. It does ship for free. And sadly, now that we're down to a lot fewer than we started with and one order, We have less than 5,000 remain, and you will lose your chance on that feature price. If you try and come back, if there are any quantities left after today, that feature price is a launch price, and it's an only day price.